I guess with CJ gone, things will be a lot quieter around here.
Yeah.
And even though we've seen lots of drums to beat on, I...